Hey you guys, so today I am going to be showing you my Sims Freeplay, the characters that I have on here. So yeah, let's get started. So first household is, I put them into ships. I'm not like married yet, but yeah. I couldn't find the exact hairstyle for one of them either, so yeah. So this is my first household. We have Sakura, Honda, Nayo, Japan. Switch to her. Then we have Alfred. He has the same last name as her, but it's America. And then we have Damien. Honda, which is basically my personification of I don't really know what the personification is for him, but yeah, it's their house. Okay, and then if we go to next household, we have another ship which doesn't quite have jelly. Just go like that stuff. Okay. Now, this one is, here we have Monica Bailschmidt, which is Nayo, Germany. And then we have Feliciano, or Italy. So, yeah. Basically Jareda, and then there's Ameripan, and then if we, so this is, I only have three couples, like, ships on here so far, yeah. And then here we have, here we have, I got her hair wrong, but whatever, so we have, Madeline Williams, or Nayo Canada. Can't find the exact hairstyle for. And then I'm gonna have him stop doing what he's doing. Then we have Gilbert Bailschmidt, or Prussia. So, yeah, that's all I have for now. They are dates. So yeah. Still trying to get the relationship up. I don't know why I exactly chose this house for them. So even though it's like a Japanese household. But yeah. That's all I wanted to show you. Today, so bye peoples of the Hetalia universe. I will see you in the next video.